Good morning. It's going to be a high of 110 degrees today. Do whatever you need to stay safe.
What's up?
It's 105 degrees out. Why'd you turn off your truck?
I don't need it.
Why?
They just installed cabin cool.
What?
All I gotta do is hit that switch.
So how does this thing work?
You drive to a job site and the truck's AC cools the cab like normal. Then when you get on site, you turn the truck off, turn the cabin cool on, and it keeps the truck cool all day long.
How much cab space does it take? I need every inch.
None. It's fully integrated in the truck.
Wow. Did you have to cut up the whole truck to install it?
No, not at all. Miller's even got one for if it's cold out and you want to warm the cab up.
Either way, with Miller, it sounds like we won't have to idle our trucks to keep the cab comfortable.
Right. No idling saves about 11 grand a year per truck.
Maybe with all those savings, I can get one on my truck.
Maybe, but if we don't get back to work, we're not getting anything.
When paired with a Miller NPAC power system, CabEn Climate Solutions are ready to control cab climates without idling your truck.